U.S. Secretary of State Antony Blinken urges Americans to leave Ukraine over what he calls very troubling signs related to Russian activities at the border. In Beijing, the International Olympic Committee says it has a 100% policy against doping as it considers a Russian figure skater's failed drug test. In Thailand, officials try to contain the second oil spill in 3 weeks. And in South Africa, the head of the World Health Organization visits a drug company appointed by the WHO to give mRNA vaccine technology to poor countries.